torpedo goes bonk. Or not.
Bruh.
This is why I wish I could disable duds. Well, considering it's a fat torpedo, it should arm after. Yep, and it's going the wrong way. Of course it is! Why does it not. That pisses me off.
The only time I thought I was gonna see the magnetic torpedo work. Nah, gee.
That actually pisses me off. That's a waste of a fucking torpedo. Which I don't fucking know why it does that, considering I have late war fucking technology built into my submarine. He's probably about to get bonked. Yep, by our allied sub. And a singular dud torpedo.
Bruh!
God damn, that sub is sending all its twerps.
The only reason why you're freaking dogging me right now is because there's nothing in the sky that I can freaking compete against you.
Magnetic torpedoes are a little bit broken.
Waffle. Oh, this waffle.
Yep.
The Russian player is angry.
No, it's broken. Do tell.
I'm on fire for 3 minutes and I'm still flying.
Not surprised.
I am still burning as we speak.
Magnetic torpedo gonna detonate this fucking time. There we fucking go.
That's the only time I don't see it.
Fucking finally, I get a torpedo that fucking connects the target. Honestly, the thing that astonishes me the most is this is the most duds I've had in a single sitting with these fucking torpedoes. Like, quite literally duds I've had.
I honestly wish you were here to see the share play, cause, yeah.
I mean, I can join the share play. 8.5, so. Right under the keel.
Nice.
Put a big ass hole.
You have 10 seconds. Four, three, two,
I'm at
one. disconnected from what I repaired. No! Yeah, so I flew from D4 to here on fire.
Yeah, sounds about right.
And that guy right there. Yeah, that's his response.
So,
that was his response. But, my brother in Christ, that radar.
Yeah. It's a fucking giant convoy and a lot of ships. I am most definitely gonna rearm at a milk cow.
Are all those British ships?
No. Some are Russian, some are French, some are American. The one I'm currently hunting is Russian.
Screw Russians. Yay! Remember, no Russian. The amount of... Jeez. Just rotating the scope. Just smoke trails everywhere.
This is American SSAJ Cassette. 7.2 meters. We're gonna set depth strokes 7.5. Magnetic torpedo.
Alright, maybe it'll work this time.
I don't think it's actually switched the torpedo head. No, it did. You can usually tell because it has that weird wire.
Rip.
Just see a fleet of ships.
The ships next to him having a freaking heart attack.
Okay, I need to crash dive. Or I'm gonna crash into the keel of the ship.
Oh my gosh, you're chilling underneath it?
Yeah, dangerously close to underneath it. God damn it. Okay.
U-136.
SSJ. Hello. Empire Audacity.
I just like how we are struggling to beat this yak, dude. Screw you! I came in out of nowhere and I just snatched that guy from existence. He's pissed!
I'm surprised.
I just came out of nowhere and just took this man.
Looking down on him, there was absolutely no armor angle. You just punched through straight, pure flat armor.
How many empires I have? Dead Nation. The old sci-fi empire. Kaiserreich. West Germany. Nazi Germany. Golden Man. The Infinite Empire, oddly enough. And there's the Federation of Nazareth. And they're all Imperial. Except for Nazi Germany. That's a dictator. Authoritarian, obviously fanatic militarist. Xenophile, xenophobe, xenophobe.
Good job.
Authoritarian, militarist, splutrist, real cold. Xenophile and fanatic militarists.
Well, I think I just lost my own shot.
Yeah.
Attention to the map.
I don't know if you drove past it. Never mind. I'm not penetrating that. If you notice me, I'm dead.
The Siri?
Wait!
What? Damn, I.
Wait, you gotta take a screenshot and post that. I have not heard of that.
What the?
Yeah.
Bro, I exited it all.
Oh, he took my kill. I want to pay back on it so bad.
No, this is my problem. I gotta deal. I gotta go deal with this for the rest of my life. I am being dishonorably.
Damn, that AI really put Siri under the bus with that one.
Like, damn, it makes Siri even look smart.
You have no idea how much that frustrating that.
Like, once again, the worst part is.
What's the worst part?
I don't have Siri.
What? Yeah, we're dead.
I'm gonna keep the saga going.
Keep turning. Paper tracks.
How?
You got volumetrically one of the luckiest shots in the game. Congratulations.
Yeah, that's what I'm like. How?
Can I explain in the simplest way possible?
Because I think I pinned him right to solo Russia multiple times. Now we can't even 1v1 a KV1 anymore.
Anyway, do you want to test fly the F-15 now?
Yeah, sure. Get ready. I'm in a match. I'm trying to make some money. Only time. Russia's on the team, but I wonder if they're actually smart, they're actually dumb. Correction, they're dumb. Because they got bias.
Finding a Russian player with intelligence is like finding the Ark of the Covenant. Mythical and impossible.
Sucker can just drive out in the open and 3 to 5 people can shoot his front plate and he's like ha 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 ha, just turns the turret, it was shoot, pew, you're dead. And I'm like, I'm sorry, you have bias on your side. Ah, no, it's not bias, we just have really good armor. Theoretically, you should be dead. I can actually beat that tank, but since they're not the armor, I don't know if that's even possible. Really? Whoa!
Allied forces have captured the zone. Enemy forces have captured the zone.
Oh. freaking misclick. Guys, you bumped up the damage of the freaking bomb. First guy I always take down. Hmm. What?
Someone's for a freaking drop.